As I'm flapping through the years, it becomes evident and clear that we're all trying to escape our past. And I hope